You guys liked the first one so much, we decided to get another one on the go. We've got some more FIFA 21 pack and play. If you guys are considering doing the brand new Icon SBC, my sponsor, U7Buy, are doing a Black Friday sale from the 25th to the 30th of November. By using my discount code FISH at the checkout, you'll be able to get 7% off your total order or a coin bonus of 7 to 14%. So make sure you check out the link in the description box down below to get over to U7Buy, check out the mad savings on foot coins during Black Friday. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, we have got a pack and play around the man, the myth, the legend that is going to be Erling Haaland. Or he's becoming very rapidly a legend, scoring goals for fun. We managed to pack him in our red picks. Let me know in the comment section down below, who did you manage to get in your red picks? It's pretty much Ronaldo and then Haaland in terms of like the first and second best. So I'm very lucky to get him from gold three. Let me know how you got on in the comment section down below. Now, I've listened to you, so we're going to give the original pack and play rules a try here today. We're going to be obviously using Haaland, so that's who the episode's going to be around. We're going to get 581 double upgrade packs, and then we're going to get 57.5k packs. You can upgrade players. You don't have to use the highest rated, so this is going to be the OG rules of pack and play. So it should be a lot of fun. And yeah, let me know if you guys enjoy it down below. Let me know who you think's going to win in the comment section down below as we're playing against ItsJames, who is a formidable opponent. Like I said, guys, if you want to check out the mad Black Friday offers that U7Buy are offering, then make sure you check out the link in the description box down below. Get over there, check them out. But for now, enjoy the rest of the video, enjoy the rest of the day, and I'll chat to you all very soon. And here we are, joined by ItsJames. I don't know why I'm calling you ItsJames. James, how are you getting on, mate?
No, that's my full title. I appreciate that you're giving me the respect.
Well, surely your title would be Dr. ItsJames.
Don't want to get too fancy, though.
Don't want to get too fancy. Don't want to flex too hard, you know. Don't want to flex too hard. Nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, James has joined with us here today. We did another episode on your channel, mate. It was a lot of fun, wasn't it? Mm. It was a lot of fun.
I do like this. This is the thing. Like, I don't claim to have invented pack and play. Right, it's a very like easy series to come up with. I've definitely taken it, but I would like to think that I have brought it back into the FIFA sphere and repopularized it because I do enjoy it a lot.
Yeah, absolutely, dude. I mean, to be fair, I've seen it, like you said, it has been around. It's one of these ones that has been around for a while, definitely. I'd never done one until doing them with, I think Andy. Andy was the first one
I did a few with Andy, like, middle of last year, and then he started doing them as well with other people. And
I've only done them this year, mate. I've literally only done it this year. I think Theo was the first, then did one with Andy, done one with you. And now we're doing another one together. So it should be a lot of fun. Like I said, guys, this is a fresh red pick. Obviously, it's going to be a flipping fresh one because I've just literally packed it. But it's my red pick, of course, Erling Haaland. So I'm very happy to get him. James, should we just jump straight into the packs? These guys know how to play pack and play. They know how to do it. They've been playing a classic match.
I do like opening packs. There's the 81 plus doubles as well, which is the nice. How would you want to do this? Do you want to open one 81 plus and then one 7.5k or
we'll do one of each and we'll go into our club and slap them in. So we'll have basically five opportunities to upgrade our squads.
So
let's do this, mate. Should we open up an 81 plus?
Yes.
Let's go. It's my first one. Please give us something big. Obviously,
I
we
did
do
manage to get a walkout yesterday. Five.
You didn't, or you did?
No, I did. I managed to get one walkout out of five. I can't actually remember who it was. So it can't have been that amazing.
You know what? This is not the worst thing in the world because from what I've learned in the episode that we did on your channel, getting a goalkeeper, centre backs and defenders
is so key.
It's unreal.
You'd rather them not be
a canal boat in terms of their manoeuvrability. And Harry Maguire, almost forgot what his name was there, has got 54 agility. So it's not
good. But he's a centre back.
He is a centre back. And I also got Pavard. So that could have been far worse.
That's fine. That's Bundesliga as well.
Bundesliga, of course, yes. Who did you manage to pick up?
I got Iniesta, but he does have an upgrade, so I can get British inform. And I got Tielemans, who's a very good player, actually.
Yeah, but to be fair,
none of them link at the moment.
You're all over the gaff in terms of links at the moment.
Yeah, not good.
Should we do the 7.5k pack?
Yeah, I'm ready. I need to find some like just cheeky little fodder in here.
Yeah, I would actually take at the moment. Honestly, I'd take a Danny Rose right now. I would take a Danny Rose right now, just for the chemistry to Maguire.
It's just another league, isn't it? It's another league I don't have in the.
Okay, I managed to get.
Oh god! What is this pack?
Okay, I'm not looking amazing right now. It has to be said. Not looking great.
Panic, mate. Look, I'll put them into my squad, right? Now, the people at home will be able to see. Just an absolute. Like, I don't think there's any links. Like, I think
you haven't got any links at the moment. I mean, to be fair, nor have I, man. As of yet, I haven't got a goalkeeper. I just want one link for Haaland. Just one link for Haaland, and it changes the game for me. I've got Volland in goal at the moment just because I'm praying that in these next packs we're about to open again, just one goalkeeper. Please give me a goalkeeper. Let's get back over to it and open them up now, mate. Let's do it.
I need a board. Just a board would be great, to be honest. Give me a board.
Yes, I've got a board. Please make it a goalkeeper. I rarely ever ask for this. French. CDM. Oh, it's going to be flipping Matuidi.
No, not another goalkeeper. I needed one. Oh, this is really good, actually. Lazari is really, really nice for me. He's perfect links to Parolo and links up to Kalinic. So that's fantastic.
I did get a goalkeeper, but they're going to
be... He also has a rule break upgrade. Wait, that was such a good one. I just remembered. That was
Why was that so good for you? Chemistry.
Really good. Just all around us. That two-player 81 plus was really good. Lazari was fantastic.
I got Jordan my pack. I got sorry. I got my pack. I got my goalkeeper, but it's not gonna. They're not gonna have any chemistry at all. Does your keeper get chem?
Yes, he does. He's on full chem.
Disaster. And you've got defenders and everything, yeah.
I do have one centre back. I am missing another centre back, but I have just opened my 7.5k pack and got Lazari again, which wasn't great. I only wanted one of him.
I can take you out as well and slap in.
Plus 13 chemistry, Lazari. That's a treat, man.
It's not what I want to hear. Big Mama Tweedy can go in the mix there. Okay, we're actually looking a damn sight better than we were, it has to be said. A damn sight better.
I know actually Pacheco also has an info. I wonder.
Penultimate packs.
Yeah, this is really good. I think I'm in much, much better shape. Considering how I started, this is looking acceptable. Like, I could definitely play a game with this if I had to.
I need some wingers, dude. Desperately need a right forward and a left forward.
Ooh.
Lo Celso's not any good to me.
Some Bundesliga players would be good. There's the first board. We'll take
Naby Keita and...
Spanish is good. Goalkeeper is bad. Goalkeeper is bad. I don't want another goalkeeper. It's bad. Bad.
I got double... Premier League centre mids, but the middle of the park's kind of okay for me.
I got two goalkeepers in this pack.
Oh, horrendous for you. I really need a right wing and a left wing. I can't emphasise that enough right now. I get another flipping striker.
The 7.5k has to save me. I don't need more goalkeepers, please. Anything but a goalkeeper. Anything but.
That's a left mid.
Don't do it. Oh, it's a left back. Grayson. It's Kolarov.
I don't think any of the players I just packed get into my team.
There's three goalkeepers in this selection and two wing backs, so that's fantastic, isn't it? Do I take Johnny? I think Johnny is the most reasonable that could get in. I don't think any of them others can even possibly get in. Serdar is very good, actually. Serdar is very good.
All right. We'll notify you if we do get any upgrades, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Right, so I've made my decision at the moment, and I'm still in all kinds of trouble, man. I've got 81 chemistry currently, which is quite a decent amount of chem. I'm just really struggling with the chemistry of my attacking players, which is probably who I need it on most. Oh, mate, I'm nervous, mate. I'm opening up my last set of packs now. Yeah. I need a right wing. Please.
One of the other issues is that Haaland is very much just off-chem. Like, he's just off-chem.
It's an Italian goalkeeper. That's not what I need to see. I don't need to see Donnarumma. I don't need me. That. I don't need
no
that.
Boards.
So jammy that we're not...
No! Not another
version.
Goalkeeper!
Ooh. See, now this Please. Could also change the game. Oh, Jonathan, got Matip and Donnarumma. It's a double 83+. But does Matip make the team? I don't know if he does. Disaster. I don't think either of them are usable. Who have you got?
I have not had good pack luck. I had Jonathan Vieira and Areola.
Another goalkeeper, mate. Right, so it comes down to the 7.5k pack. If you don't get a usable centre back here, you could be in trouble.
Oh, I've got Kieran Tierney in it, which is okay. I don't think I can use him, though. But I might play him left wing.
or lose chemistry on slow Celso. That's a risk I'm willing to take if it means that I can get... Yeah, I think I'm going to have to do that. Right, we'll be back when we get our finalised teams, ladies and gentlemen. Haven't been able to upgrade anyone, which is quite upsetting. However, we did the best of what we could. Let me know what you think of the two teams in the comments section down below. Very nice. Okay, so James, you've got... Oh, mate, you've managed to upgrade quite a few players, to be fair.
Yeah, I've got a lot of upgrades.
Three actually. Upgrades. Very well done from you. Very well done indeed. I haven't been able to upgrade a single one. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go jump into a game. Yeah, max, no, not max chemistry. Regular.
No, it's going to be regular. That's the main problem. That's the main issue I'm facing.
Good luck to you, mate.
Good luck,
good
friend.
Good luck to you.
We've got
all this chemistry on Cordoba. What are we going to do with it?
Cordoba. God. What's the world come to?
Yeah, you know it.
I only got one board out of those packs, you know, which is not typical for the 81 pluses. For me, anyway. I usually get at least a couple of boards.
Oh my god, that was absolutely not where I wanted that to go. That's what that
was. Kalajdzic is away. Oh, Iniesta.
You're using Kramaric.
Wrong about the ears. Huh? No, Kalinic.
Oh, sorry.
Kalinic. Oh, this is in. Oh, this is gone. No, I thought I was in.
Save from Moya.
I've seen him score those in real life. Just whips it across.
Again? Oh, really? How many times?
Oh my god, that's...
I can't believe it.
That's gross.
That guy that's cannot really tackle.
That is a literal FIFA goal. He's just bounced, bouncy, bounced everywhere. Don't feel good about that.
1-0 down in the 12th minute.
Oh, nearly tackled him.
Oh my god, Haaland. Look at all that.
He doesn't turn very well, Haaland. It's my main issue with him this year is he doesn't turn. The worst bit is, right, in real life, he's so good. Like, he's amazing in real life, but they've done him proper dirty on this game in terms of his dribbling.
Yeah, good goal. Oh, good goal. Jeez. Can't be angry with that. Can't be angry with that one. Not looking too sharp here at the moment. Awesome. Come on, finish it. Oh, my Lord.
Oh! You're kidding me.
That was a grim goal, man. I actually put my controller down because I wasn't even going to score that for a second.
That's one each. That's one each. The first one, that first goal for me was basically the
I can't believe
thing.
But how has Haaland not scored that? Like, that was a great save from your key.
That's unlucky. That's the Lazari. Oh, it's really nice, actually.
Finish him!
Really nice.
Cordoba.
That's really nice. We've both had one stinker and one nice goal.
One nice goal, yeah. To be honest, I was half expecting that pass to get intercepted, really, and it almost went straight to the keeper.
It was a good pass.
Could cost me a discard at the end of this, and it could cost me a very expensive discard. Actually said, no!
Andre!
No! No!
Oh, what have I done?
Oakley, play through the whistle, you schmuck. God, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Finish this.
You opened your legs, you absolute melt. Close them. Oh, no.
I can't believe that got through. I actually can't believe that got through. He literally opened his legs up. The Giovanni Del Sosa. Beautiful outside the foot.
Oh, jeez.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can say these games are anything but entertaining. No. Is that right? Have I just said that correctly?
That's not right.
That's not right, is it? You can't say these games are anything but entertaining, at the very least. No, please!
Oh my god, that was a rocket.
God, I panicked past it out.
Oh,
more work to be
rocket.
Done now, more work.
If there's one thing he can do, it is shoot.
Jesus. Oh my god, he skinned him! He skinned me! No!
You,
no!
No! That was nice, though. That was actually nice.
Why? You can't get up. I even did the dummy. It's a beautiful finish. It's a beautiful finish.
That was actually nice.
God damn it, that's painful.
What a quick fire brace from Haaland.
Oh. What the hell is going on here, man?
Oh.
Diop! Please!
Oh, he's got a hat trick. Wait, what?
I've been so disappointed with my centre-backs here, but also so impressed at the same time. Look at the full. Oh my god. 5-3 the final score here.
Oh yeah, I couldn't.
5-3. Hey, listen, ladies and gentlemen, you win some, you lose some. I honestly, Diop and whoever my other centre back were are proving their worth, because they were a calamity.
Postigo.
the most disastrous duo in the business, without a shadow of a doubt. Final score 5-3. It's going to be two discards. I didn't really have anyone else except from Haaland, so
yeah, but I mean,
it's basically a 1 in 5. It almost works out as like a 1 in 5. So if I get hit, if it gets hit, it gets hit. It's just nothing I can do about it.
Have you mixed it up?
I am mixing right now, mate. You get two, right?
It is 2-5-3.
Okay, I am ready to go.
What formation was it?
4-3-3.
4-3-3, you said.
Sorry, 4-3-2-1, apologies.
4-3-2-1. We'll go for the two. I don't know which. The left forward, right forward.
Yeah, thank goodness. Alex Moreno, absolutely fine. And also, you got my other centre back, who was Postigo.
Postigo.
Absolutely woeful. Glad to see the back of him. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It's a lot of fun to record. If you do enjoy it, smash out a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you want to see more Pack and Play, go check out the one we did on James's channel. Equally as entertaining. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been James. You've been fantastic. As always, have a great day. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.